This is Dave Richards from Liquid Web, and in this video, we're going to find the IP address of a Linux server via the command line. First, we're going to log into our server via SSH. If you need more information about using SSH, see our knowledge base article, What is SSH? Once you've logged into the server, you just need to enter the following command, iproot, and press enter or return. The output of this command contains a lot of information, even in a relatively short burst. The output is the IP routing table for the server, essentially the set of rules that manage all network traffic for the server. To find the IP address of the server, you'll want to look at the set of numbers following the SRC in the output. In this case, the IP configured for this server is 67.225.129.13. Each line of the routing table is there to describe a different behavior or condition. More information on these can be found in the IP commands manual pages, which can be found in the command line using the command man IP route. Thanks for watching this video on how to find the IP address of a Linux server in command line. For more information on this topic or other helpful tutorials, please visit our knowledge base at www.liquidweb.com/KB or see our videos at www.youtube.com/liquidwebinc.